Hi, I'm Scott Arnold with Optical Phusion. We're here at NRF presenting two interesting price checking solutions. So we're showing here OPI's vertical kiosk. We've integrated the Motorola MK590 with the Zebra TTP2030, which is a true kiosk printer. And what I'd like to show you is one of the innovations of this kiosk printer. What we have here now is a printer that was specifically designed for as much unattended operation as possible. We'll show you a print. And what you're seeing here is the fact that that entire label is going to be printed, buffered, and then cut before being dispensed. So what we have here now is a label that's entirely printed before it's even dispensed to the operator. So you don't have customers rushing in their eagerness to grab their receipt before the print process is completed. When they try to do that, that leads to tears and to jams, and that's a big advantage of this new kiosk solution that we're presenting. So we're also showing the MK4000 from Motorola, and that is equipped with a much larger screen, a 12.1-inch diagonal screen, and that enables us to incorporate not just the price checking and printing applications, but a broader range retail promotional opportunities. This is used in a lot of retailers for loyalty applications, for couponing, and for another number of other applications such as stock locators. Let me show you. So we're showing here now, here's the price checker. We've got the current price, a sale price, and as well as three options that we're presenting to the customer. We can actually check inventory. We can look at other stores' inventory. And if we're still not certain that we have all the information that we need to make a buying decision, we can actually use this kiosk to page a store attendant. Price checking laws are changing all the time. Please check us out at opticalphusion.com. We'd love to help you with your application.